In this episode of Cloud Performance Atlas, I help some security experts with their function times. Will we crack the code? Stay tuned to find out. Mega Ultra VPN is a personal security group working to help companies manage their crypto keys in the cloud. Recently, part of their system was moved over to Google Cloud Functions in order to reduce operational complexity. They reached out after their initial port as they were seeing less than ideal response times for Google Cloud Functions, and not to mention a high number of instances. To figure out what was going on, we deconstructed the codebase and ran a few different V8 profiles to figure out where the most CPU intensive areas were. To no one's surprise, our security company was spending the majority of their API calls sitting in crypto functions that were computing hash keys for various data that was coming in. Now, traditionally, I'd want to dig into the code and see where we can optimize the CPU cycles, but when you're dealing with crypto algorithms, I've learned to just leave them be. So instead, it made a lot more sense for our team to simply upgrade their GCF instances to use more RAM. As listed in the documentation, RAM provisions are connected to higher performing CPUs, which, based on our tests, could more effectively crunch the crypto numbers and hopefully bring down costs. To figure out if this would help us, we set up a simple test by deploying a sample crypto code set and flooded it with requests over 5 minutes. For our 512 meg instances, we capped out at about 25 invocations a second, taking around 60K milliseconds per each response. However, when we moved to 2 gigabytes, we ended up with 35 invocations a second, and our response time capped out at around 15K milliseconds. Now, after seeing our tests, our crypto friends threw more CPU power at their problem and brought their response times down significantly. To learn more about some of the code we saw today, check out the article linked in the description below, and don't forget to check out the rest of the Cloud Performance Atlas content set, because when it comes to performance, every millisecond counts.